So, as you can see right here, we have an example of robots putting good, hardworking individuals out of business. Robots taking our jobs away. It's shameful.